Everyone, welcome to Mamta's kitchen. Today we're gonna make mixed veg pepper sandwiches with the cream, so I hope you like it. Let's start. For making cream sandwich, we're gonna need some peppers. So I took three colorful peppers. You can have red one as well. This is yellow one, orange one and green one. I got some onion and some tomato. So these tomato are de-seeded. I removed the seed and only outer part I took it. And we're gonna need some butter, and we're gonna need bread, which I already removed the side of it. I'm using this cream cheese. This is fresh and creamy taste, which is really good. So I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna use some black pepper, mix herbs, and I'm gonna use some red chili also, flakes, and Himalaya salt. You can use any salt you have, and these are Italian style herbs, so I'm gonna use that also. And so we're gonna take some butter now. I'm just taking some butter. I'm just gonna put it on my bread. We're gonna do this on both sides, both bread. So our both bread got the butter on them. Now we're gonna start the cream filling. I'm gonna put them aside. I'm only making one sandwich because I don't need much. So I took like around one good spoon. You can take like two spoons. And I'm just gonna add some seasoning in it. So I'm adding my Italian herbs. It's very simple to make and it's so tasty. I recently had a party and my friend really likes it. So I thought I will post the video because few of my friends wanted the video. No video, they wanted the recipe. So I thought I will make a video of it. And chili flakes, black pepper. Just add according to your taste, and I'm just gonna add some salt. Don't add too much salt because the cream, this cheese, soft cheese, is already have little bit of salt flavor. So always check how much you adding. So just give a good mix to this. So now we're gonna add our all vegetables. So onion, all the peppers, and the de-seeded tomatoes. Just gonna give a good mix again. Look how pretty it is looking. It's very beautiful and it's very easy to make. You can always make it one day before and take it in the lunch. So I think the vegetable is too much and the cream cheese is quite less, so I'm gonna add one more spoon of the cream. So I'm adding one more spoon of it. Just gonna give a good mix because we don't always want too much vegetable, do we? We always want like creamy taste and all that stuff. This in this I forgot one thing. It's a mayo, so you can see this is a gluten free and the egg free mayo. So as I don't eat any egg, so I'm gonna use little bit of it, and it's very give you really nice and creamy texture in your sandwich. It's totally optional, but I really like it. And just give a good mix. Okay, so I'm gonna give another mix as I added little bit of salt, as I added little bit of cream also. So that's why I have to make the salt properly. Now its filling is done. All we have to do is just spread on our bread. You're gonna put generous amount of it. Just put in the sides also. Now all we have to do is the cover. I have done the filling properly. Just cover it, and you can make a finger sandwich like in the four pieces, but I don't want to do four pieces. If you have a square bread, you can cut it like this. So I'm gonna cut it like this right now because I'm not using them for party or anything. But if you're using for party, just make it four piece and make a finger sandwiches. So it has been done now. So sandwich look like this. It's looking very beautiful and pretty. Look at that. Okay, so my finger sandwich is done now. Look at them, how lovely they are, and they are really tasty. And the best thing with them, you can put in the fridge and you can eat it next day, and they're still really nice in the taste. So please like and subscribe my channel, and if you want any recipe, please contact me. But it's just vegetarian though. Thank you so much. Bye. Good night.